in this video, we have been given 4, 18 times, minus 8, 9 times is equal to k square. Then we have to find the value of k. So we have 4 18 times minus 8 9 times is equal to k square, and here we can take 4 common and it will be 1. 18 times minus, and here we can take 8 common and it will be 111 and 111. 9 times it is equal to k square, and it is 4. And if we divide by 9 and multiply by 9, and it is 1. 18 times minus 8, and if we divide by 9 and multiply by 9, and it is 1. 9 times it is equal to k square, and it is 4 by 9 times, and 9 times 1, 18 times, it will be 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 18 times minus 8 by 9 times, and 9 times 1, 9 times, it will be 9, 9, 9, and 9, 9, 9. 9 times it is equal to k square, and 9 it is equal to 10 minus 1, that will be 10 power 1 minus 1. 9, 9 it is 100 minus 1, that is 10 power 2 minus 1. 9, 9, 9, it is 1000 minus 1, that is 10 power 3 minus 1, and so on. So here it is 4 by 9 times, and 9, 18 times, it will be 10 power 18 minus 1, minus 8 by 9 times, and 9, 9 times, it will be 10 power 9 minus 1. It is equal to k square. And it is 4 by 9 times 10 power 18 minus, and 4 by 9 times 1 will be 4 by 9, minus 8 by 9 times 10 power 9, and minus 8 by 9 times minus 1, it will be plus 8 by 9. It is equal to k square. And it is 4 by 9 times 10 power 18 minus 8 by 9 times 10 power 9 minus 4 by 9 plus 8 by 9 is equal to k square. And here we can take 4 by 9 times 10 power 9 common, and it will be 10 power 9 minus 2, and minus 4 by 9 plus 8 by 9, it will be plus 4 by 9. It is equal to k square. And we get k square is equal to 4 by 9 times 10 power 9 times 10 power 9 minus 2 plus 4 by 9. And k square, it is equal to, we can take 4 by 9 common and it will be 10 power 9 times 10 power 9 minus 2 plus 1. And k square, it is equal to 4 by 9 times and 10 power 9 times 10 power 9, it will be 10 power 9 square, and 10 power 9 times minus 2, it is minus 2 times 10 power 9 plus 1, and k square, it is equal to 4 by 9, it is 2 by 3 square times, and it is 10 power 9 square minus, and 2 times 10 power 9, it is 2 times 10 power 9 times 1 plus 1 is 1 square. And a square minus 2ab plus b square, it is equal to a minus b square. So k square, it will be equal to 2 by 3 square times, and this will be 10 power 9 minus 1 square. And a square times b square, it is equal to a times b square. So k square, it will be equal to 2 by 3 times 10 power 9 minus 1 square. And if x square is equal to a square, then x is equal to plus minus a. So k will be equal to plus minus 2 by 3 times 10 power 9 minus 1. And k is equal to plus minus 2 by 3 times, and 10 power 9 minus 1, it will be 9. Times, and k is equal to plus minus 2, and 9 times by 3, it will be 3. 9 times, and k is equal to plus minus 2 times 3, 9 times, it will be plus minus 6, 9 times. So k is plus minus 6, 9 times.